And when you hear people say stepping is a way of life,
then it hit really the center of the country, Chicago, the Midwest, and Chicago changed it and gave it, made it less acrobatic, made it more smooth, and the foundational dance was called the bop.
Back then, when I was coming up, we called it bopping.
Well, I didn't get involved in stepping. I was a bopper.
Stepping looks like jitterbug, but it's been smoothed out.
And I would always say, step on, Draper, step on, Draper. If you, and I just kept using the term step or stepping or step.
Stepping music make you jump up out your seat, man.
The music is the heart of the dance.
Steppers, we dance off a lot of different music, from R&B to jazz to hip-hop. Depending a lot about younger dancers now, they put a little hip-hop swing in it. A lot of your seasoned dancers, your older dancers, or your old school dancers, we dance to jazz, we dance to R&B music, which a lot of your R&B singers are singing. So we actually, when you're talking about dance and you're talking about music, it all plays a part as one whole thing.
Events, not the parties. And events where you come out in your classic wear, you come out dressed up from head to toe. The women come out with looking this fantastic, marvelous.
Fashion now is just great.
And I remember going to the sets, you had to be sharp.
We were dressers, and we dressed to the max.
But clothes have always been a part of Chicago, not only on the steppers level, but that was just a Chicago thing when it came to fashion. So, you know, you had guys that was gousters, you had guys that was peps. So guys dressed different ways when it came to custom tailoring, as well as the appearance. You know, so there was different levels of dressing in Chicago as a whole, because stepping was a part of Chicago, but when it came to the dress, dressing was just a Chicago thing.
Everybody just seemed to be, it's just a good atmosphere, and it's a good feeling, it's a good community.
I have to say, seeing adults have fun makes me feel better about being one. Yeah.